Right, trying again. We arrived here at 11, left Newcastle at 10:06. Now at the Beamish Museum. I must say, pre-booking the tickets is a bloody good idea because the queue was huge. And now we're walking down to the colliery part. Yeah. There's your pit village with the church and the school. There's the engine shed.
And the actual wine thing here that used to cook here just went down the shaft at the top of the hill. That's the wine thing you can now see down here. So it's been taken down from the top of the hill and it's been rebuilt down here. So I want to touch the top, walk the top, and be around here. Where the weight of the core is that top, that's what my experience is, that's what we call. Now, stone weighs more important. So a lot of mice just put stones at the top and try and get the rail. That was one way to try and increase your wages. All you can do is.
Go down the other way, I think. No idea. There's something there. That's the manor house. That's the hall up there. So where is it? And here we're approaching Pocklington Old Hall. Thank you. sadly, in time for afternoon tea, but none of it is edible. Good enough for the Queen Mother.
Really?
She liked her candle wick. Nearly the same. And I guess back in the day, this was the height of luxury. They didn't have fridges, did they?
Oh yeah, look in there.
Pig stories here. Here is Beamish, the 1950s town. With 2020s roadworks. Thank you. is when coppers used to be provided with houses. His pajamas. I don't remember them. The chair. Evacuation chair. I think that might be something for today. Here comes an old bus. I haven't got it on film now. That's the Masonic Hall in Barclays Bank. See it all the time on Dad's Army. Cocaine drops. Thank you. photographers. You've got to wait there. They're making apple drops today.
Yeah,
got to break them all up into the ones. I missed the tram. The nose part. That bike, £10, 10 shillings. Piano teacher and singing. That's the teaching room.
Is it?
Yes, the piano in the corner. Thank you.
Oh, blimey.
But there's the clerk's desk where Cratchit would have sat.
Yeah. Dull and dingy.
Yeah, they were, weren't they? And there was a kid over there. Do you want to go down there? I wouldn't have thought so. It's just like the old station ticket office and that, wouldn't it? I shouldn't think. Yeah, boat swings. Yeah, I would say that 50s bit's new from when I came. Why would you want to be in that? Old beast. Didn't have a bath, huh? Well,
see, that was
against that. Yeah. We've got that.
Yeah.
That is, you call the copper.
Yeah, that's brick one.
Hmm. This ain't the Forty's farm, this is home farm. Oh. I don't know where Forty's farm is. That wasn't on the signpost. Yeah. I'll get it. And do your bit of build a warship week, look. That woke them up. Had a few of them.
He's got the things on for that.
Oh. There's a spinning wheel up there.
Yep.
What killed Cinderella? Yeah. So did my nan on the mantelpiece.
It was sitting up more, though. It was slightly like that.
The house didn't have a boy on it.
No, I don't think it was, but it was sitting up there.
Yeah, my nan's man was sitting up.
She had that on there.
All depends. Winter, it's a lot. Summer, all five.
There she is. The old auger. Yeah. buried in Neverland. Having quoit pictures. Quoits. Looks like it. I will never leave.
Yeah, my friend has one of them outside the back.
Oh, so did I. Till I was 11. Yeah, I like their bedroom in front there.